1 crore jobs will be created under government's ambitious Sagarmala project in the next 4 to 5 years. The job will include 40 lakh direct and 60 lakh indirect employment, Union Minister Nitin Gadkari said. The program aims to promote port-led development in the country by harnessing India's 7,500-kilometer-long coastline, 14,500-kilometer of potentially navigable waterways, and strategic location on key international maritime trade routes.